Alright, so Destiny 2, class selection. We have Titan, Hunter, and we gotta go with the Warlock. That's what we play. We hope we get our Nova Bomb, man. Nova Bomb is BA. I purposely...
Ikora, if you tell me this is a practical joke, well, it kills me to say it, but I would be really impressed.
Impressing you, Cade, is the easiest thing I'll do all day.
Let's get serious, people.
Zavala, this is my serious face. Can't you tell?
Ikora, what have you got?
Someone or something has sabotaged the Skyline defense systems.
And comms have been spotty for the last few hours. Every sensor beyond the wall has gone dark.
Maybe it's just the storm. Maybe it's... What are the set feeds telling us?
Nothing.
Well, that's good, right?
No. I mean, they're not there. There are no satellites.
And that's not good.
Battle stations! Everyone with me, now!
Repeat, tower approach. This is City Hawk 723. Anyone home? No response on any channels, even the emergency frequencies. What is going on back there? Remember when I told you that you fly too fast? Forget I said that. Fly fast.
Our little ghost kind of sounds like a wimp, man.
Our home. Everything's gone. The tower. The city.
Oh, this looks pretty sweet, I gotta say. Alright, before we get going. Setting. Audio. The game down, volume down. We put on subtitles. Enable. There we go. Alright, subtitles and turn the sound down. Yeah, was there FX too that we could have turned down, or just in-game sound in general. Yeah, music. Can't really do anything with that, can we? Just mute it. Alright. If we remember some of this. There's our grenade. This is a solar flare. What else? What other buttons do what? Triangle switches our gun. I think both together are super. It's been a while since I played a Destiny game.
Big armor, bigger guns, like giant space rhinos. Smash first, ask questions never.
Ooh, we got some heavy weapon ammo, some secondary ammo. Got more bolt on it.
Commander Zavala, civilians, report to evac points. Guardians, rendezvous in the plaza. Our city will not fall.
I wonder what this is. That's my heavy. Oh, worker bot.
Hey, you two. Give me a sec.
What's going on?
Zavala's doing the hero thing in the plaza. Me? I've got a date with whoever's behind this. It'll be a short date.
We're following him? Right now, he just disappeared.
Over here, Warlock. My armory is open to you. Follow the path from there. It will lead you through the hangar to the plaza. I'll take care of these people. If the Cabal want war, give them more.
Get out of the way so I get through. Thank you. Whoa. Did everybody get a legendary to begin with? What does this thing do? Taking arc damage increases weapon power. When arc conductor is active, shots fired have a chance to become chain lightning and earned ammo. That sounds. So we have an auto rifle, a pulse rifle, and a hand cannon. I'm gonna go with the pulse rifle. I kinda like the pulse rifle. And we got a heavy gun. No fusion. And a grenade launcher. Oh, we gotta try the grenade launcher out. Any other. Oh. Find Zavala. Alright. Is there anything else we can get in here? I guess we didn't even check any other guns. Test out this grenade launcher first. It doesn't look like a grenade launcher. Destiny 2. The beta, brother. Oh. New here's the grenade launcher. I got two rockets or two launchers with it though. You hold down triangle and you bring up your heavy. This looks really good though. Game looks really good. Okay, guys. Ooh. Just stand there. Thank you, Ghost. Where'd you go, man? I'm gonna hit you with this thing. I heard you. I heard you with your grenade launcher. Up some more of this green ammo now that I used some of it. That's more purple though. Did they have ghost shells lying around? Or did they do away with those? Oh, that was a horrible move, but... Yeah. First charge.
You're not just assaulting the city. Look at the traveler.
What are they doing?
Ghost keeps tagging these Cabal as Red Legion. Agora, what do you got?
Rumors, mostly. An elite faction of the Cabal, deathly loyal to their commander. But that is irrelevant. They are attacking the Traveler. We must get to it now.
Negative. The Traveler can wait. We will protect our people at any cost.
Hmm.
Traveler. What is that thing they're attaching to it?
We got a man down over there.
Red Legion are well trained, but we are better. We will hold this line until the last civilian is safely away.
This guy.
Don't let them pass the gate. The evac shuttles are back there. Are we already playing with people? That's kind of cool if we are. It just does that automatically. Hold here. That command ship, it's next on us.
Yeah, point. Point at that. Oh, just a little bit. Oh, yeah.
Stay inside my feet.
Ouch. I'm down.
Red Legion, show them what Guardians are made of.
I guess we gotta get in that bubble between. Each wave.
Shuttles is away, but the speaker, he never
made it. Whatever the speaker.
I'm going to look for him.
I've got the plaza. Go with Ikora. Find the speaker.
We're on it, Commander.
All right, let's go. Wait a minute. Look at the sleeper bot. He's still alive, though. That a boy. Look like you're doing much. Is that blood? Oh, yeah. Ball blood. Open that door. Oh, there it went.
Ikora! The speaker is gone. Red Legion. You will take no more from us, and you will find no mercy in me!
I want a Nova Bomb.
Zavala.
She'll find the speaker. We need to move on that command ship. Now head to the North Tower. I'm sending Amanda Holliday to pick you up.
Fire hurts you, huh? What are you hiding? How are you hiding in there? What's in there? Anything good? Yeah, it looks like a kitchen.
Amanda's inbound. She'll drop you on the command ship.
What if we hit that tank behind us? There it goes. Yeah, you can hit that tank and it'll blow up. I do, where you at? Oh, is that you right there? Oh, it's awesome. So far. It's been 10 minutes. 10 minutes of playing.
Zavala, picked up that guardian you never showed up about?
Get them on that command ship, now!
Hold on back there! Do something. All right, Guardian. Time to kick him where it hurts.
In the balls. That was it. In the balls innuendo.
When the shields are down, and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
Pod with all those guys in it, man. Maybe we should try blowing those up. Okay. Oh, yes, we can.
Could help. Let me take a look.
Take a look, my man. On those schematics.
Okay. The shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
The generator, bottom of the ship. Got it. Down there. No, we can't do that. Where'd he go? He's got a flamethrower, dude. Ammo. Oh, we got some cyan. Sniper up there. A sniper rifle. But cheaters, man. Don't get one. Walnut. Recommended power is T10. I don't know what my power is. Probably not 10. What's up? Emily's gonna. Oh, just a pistol? Good job. Pistol, huh? Try it out, see what it's like. Hmm. Stop shooting fire at me, man. Not cool. Very, very uncool. Hey, about shooting fire at me. I see your sniper flint. There you are. Flint.
Shield generator should be straight ahead.
Hoping for a superhero landing. Surprise. We're almost out of ammo.
Destroy the turbines. The shields should fizzle.
Alright, how do I destroy it then? There's no grenade on that.
Yes, just like that.
Jump down here, maybe? No. Oh, we gotta kill 3 turbines. Destroyed 1. Ah, I gotcha. Oh! Maybe we don't need to go down there. In this adventure. We went around the outside. That's the way we came. Able to get down here. Filming.
Heat levels rising. It's working.
Are
down.
Zavala? No, not Zavala. Go back the way we came.
Amanda, we're headed topside.
Oh my goodness, everybody's dead!
back from this.
You don't. Welcome to a world without light.
Guardian, something's wrong.
Do not look at me, creature. You are weak, undisciplined, cowering behind walls. You're not brave. You've merely forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you.
Go!